Alright, what is happening, my dudes? I am going to attempt the gym challenge now. At least the first gym. Let's see if I get my butt kicked and this ends up being the last battle I'm in. Just kidding. I probably won't. The first two bird keepers are fairly easy to beat. It's Faulkner I'm worried about because he's got a Pidgeotto, who knows, Roost, I think. And that gets to be challenging because it's constantly replenishing its entire health. Oh yeah, and flying is strong against my fire type, at least that I know of. Bird Keeper Abe. I wonder if his last name is Lincoln. I know this is a risky move, but I'm gonna put in Buggy real quick so he can get a little XP. And then I might grind him to level 10 so he evolves before fighting Faulkner, just so I have an advantage with Sleep Powder. And there goes my friend messaging me again. Damn it. I think that was just shy of making Buggy level 8. Alright. Let's heal. Oop. There we go. Let's try to get him up a couple more levels. Okay, he's just sleeping. Okay. Now, if I could encounter a Metapod or a Kakuna, that'd be an easy battle to earn a lot of XP for this thing. Eh, screw it. I'm gonna challenge the gym leader. I can worry about evolving Emmett later. I don't want to waste too much time here. Alright. Because I was hoping to make it to the next town in this video as well. But chances of that are pretty slim. Although I don't think level 15 for my Palava is going to be much use here. Ooh, nice, a one-shot with no damage. Sweet. Yeah, Pidgeotto. Now it's going to start using Roost after every time I damage it, unless I can take him out. Ooh, a critical hit to boot. Ooh, nope, I guess I got him. Two hits. I was worried over nothing. For some reason, I always thought Faulkner was stronger than he is. Oh well. If they're his dad's Pokemon, why is he the gym leader? Logic. Because little kids get to be gym leaders. Hell, the third gym leader cries when you beat her. That was almost too easy. Oh yeah, he wants me to come get the egg. Now, if I save as much money as I can get... Well, I don't even necessarily have to save, because I think I get a charcoal for free from the forest outside the second town. I'll buy a couple more of those, just to be safe. Here we go. In case my Pokemon needs to heal on the way. Now this should be a new route so I can catch a Pokemon. Yep, Route 32. Alright. Switch Pokemon real quick. Because I want to evolve that as quickly as possible. Alright. Oof. Okay. Here's the big question. Is it Nekans? It's usually Nekans. Oh, a Rattatat. Just my luck. Okay. Alright, now let's try to catch it. What? 3 shakes and it breaks out. I forgot the logic in Pokemon when it does that. Because I thought 3 shakes was supposed to signify that you caught it. Oh, come on. Really? Because it wasn't weak enough? Ooh, I gotta switch my Pokemon. I can't escape. Ooh. I got lucky right there. He could have taken out my Pokemon, and I would have been screwed. Alright. Come on. Better catch this time. Yes, there we go. Oh, for the love of God, that was terrible. This Pokemon's impressive vitality allows it to live anywhere. It also multiplies very quickly. Well, duh, it's a rodent. All they do is multiply and eat everything. What's a really annoying anime character? Usopp. I'm gonna name him Usopp. I think that has 2 S's. Alright. I'm gonna use that potion I bought. So he doesn't faint. And I'm gonna avoid using Usopp for now. Yeah, I'm not gonna beat him with that thing. If it was a Bellsprout, maybe. Feel the burn, baby. Yoink. Oh, there went my attack. Ugh, screw it. I'll just switch. I don't have time to piss around with Metapod. Hey, level 16. I might as well. Now watch, it'll end up being a water type. Oh, nope. Just a Rattata. It's a bloody level 5. I'm a level 9 with decent defense, and it still does a fair amount of damage to me. Ooh, I better switch my Pokemon after this. I don't want him to one-shot my Metapod. Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Don't one shot. Oh, thank God. Oof, this is gonna be tough. Water type versus my fire. I'm kind of screwed here. Come on. Don't do it. Oh, just 7 damage. Okay. Thank God. I can do this. Alright, don't crit your neck. Don't crit. Oof. Oh, jeez. I wanted to deal with those fishermen, but I also don't want to. Oh, there's a Poke Center right there. Okay. Well, that's probably a good spot to end this video. Alright, that is it for this video. We caught a new Pokemon, didn't lose any, and we beat the first gym. I'd say that's a pretty huge step right there. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and click the notification button for more videos. Peace.